Either Trump pulls it out or we have civil war.
If you're sitting at home on your couch and you're watching from your living room and you're sitting around crying about what's going on and you're not prepared to shoulder a weapon and show up and support your president and not allow this to be stolen from him, don't cry to me and tell me about your patriotism. Get out and do something about it.